those of us who have been studying the Word of God, we know about the prophecy that says that the Christian saints will be beheaded for their faith in the last days.
Don't come to my neighborhood after dark, cause I attack from the back and cut out your heart and leave your body mutilated at the park, disfigured and severed body parts. When the devil appears, the party starts, cause I haunt your soul with the tales from the graveyard. Demonic poet, drive-bys in a town car, non-stop violence on the streets where the thieves are. All known as a maniac, Southside psychopath, quick to react with a gat and blast that ass. 1, 2, 3 bullets loaded in the chamber. This is for the Sur 1-3 gang members. Get down like James Brown if you down with the groove. I get wicked when I compose the Looney Tunes. People start to bitch when I say 666. I could give a fuck less, bitch, you can suck my dick.
And I saw the souls of them that were beheaded for the witness of Jesus and for the word of God, in which had not worshipped the beast, neither his image, neither had received his mark.
Considered as the last demon, aka the guillotine. Off with your head if you choose to fuck with me. I'll turn your happiness into a bloody murder scene. I'm the madman with the axe in my jeans. I'm the man in the mask rolling with some thieves. Don't be surprised if I chase you down the street with a butcher knife, I wanna see a human bleed. I'm similar to the nightmare in your dreams. I seem to get excited when I hear the demon scream. I know that it's near, but it's closer than it seems. I hear the devil speaking, slowly creeping when I sleep. Maybe I'm tripping and it's just a bad dream. I'm the nightmare on Cypress Street, standing under the streetlight, smoking weed, concealing my knife. Yes indeed, I'll instantly cut your head off on the guillotine.
Prophecy clearly declares that some of the children of God that do not go along with the papacy's mark will find themselves at the business end of a guillotine. You know, the prophecy declares that some will be killed by guillotine, and that is what must occur. Not long ago, after that video surfaced, many state officials, including the governor of that state, started a massive campaign to stop executions by electrocution. But was there a decided choice for execution, you ask? A no-brainer, huh? The guillotine.